Thank you so very much. Our scripture reading today comes from Hebrews. It'll be Hebrews 4, 9 through 11. And I'm going to be reading from the Good News Bible. As it is, however, there still remains for God's people a rest, like God's resting on the Sabbath day. For those who receive that rest, which God promised, will rest from their own work, just as God rested from His. Let us then do our best to receive that rest, so that no one of us will fail as they did because of their lack of faith. And God add a blessing to the reading of His word.
Amen.